Your Eminence. It is time. The people await your address.
And so, we greet the new dawn.
People of Cocoon, my fellow citizens, we have survived the twilight and gather now to welcome the dawn of the day on which we decide our fate. Many are the lessons we have learned during our long night of hardship and sacrifice. And now we face choices which must be made as our hearts dictate and not abandoned to uncaring chance. Let us forge ahead with unflinching courage and honor the fallen with action. With these hands, we shape the future.
Should have covered that.
Intruders on the race circuit! Confirm possible mistakes!
Let's move the car!
Honor and respond with lethal force!
Hi there!
Cut him off!
Oh! I think we have a winner!
Now!
You're dead!
You first! Until next time.
Say again, Patrol, and speak clearly.
The army's a pulse. They're using transgates.
Transgates? How many coming through?
Numbers unconfirmed, but it's a full-scale invasion. Eden's being overrun.
An army of creatures is attacking the city. It's a pulse invasion force. Your Eminence, we must evacuate.
So, Reigns, is this the cocoon you dreamed of?
My dream is but a falsies fancy now. End it.
Saying Eden is crawling with pulse nasties.
Fresh off the ark, I'd wager.
This is out of control. What'll happen to Cocoon?
It's all out war.
Did we cause this by coming back? Or Tantalus's prediction? It's all coming true.
Well, his future stops right here. We're the ones who decide what happens next.
Let's get moving.
Right.
Okay.
Have to stop the Falcine. That's our real focus.